Next stop in Collier County may have protected your money. FHP troopers found a Bluetooth skimming device and stolen credit cards after they stopped two men because their window tint was too dark. NBC2's Ashley Graham is live in Naples tonight to show you what else they found.
Well, luckily that skimmer didn't make it onto any of the traffic pumps, or excuse me, the gas pumps that could have allowed them to take some people's identity. The Collier County deputies did find it inside of the car during that traffic stop. And tonight, officials are warning people not to to be very mindful of what they do with their information, especially when they hit the pumps. It started with a traffic stop in Naples on I-75. A canine smelled drugs and alerted its handler. Deputies found ecstasy pills and stolen credit cards inside the car. They also found this Bluetooth skimmer and more than $30,000 in checks. Florida Highway Patrol arrested James and Joseph Presley.
Cops only have to get lucky once. After that, it's all Gucci from there.
It's the second skimmer bust in less than a week. On Thursday, investigators found six skimmers at an Estero gas station. Drivers say they're watching for tricks.
You can always pay inside, and most card companies, debit or credit, will allow you to lock your card or set up, you know, two verification process.
I try not to go to the very outside pump if I can. Additionally, of course, when you feel a little tightness when they put the card in, that can be a sign that there might be a skimmer in there.
By checking the scanners or choosing to pay inside, they're trying to hold on to their cash. Both of those men do face charges, multiple charges, including forgery and drug possession, and they're due in court next month. Reporting for NBC2, I'm Ashley Graham.